Once your company account is set up on the web portal, click the admin console, user roles and permissions, new user, enter in their first, last name, email, and determine their access on the mobile app, the web portal, and their project access. Once you hit invite, your user will receive an email. They'll click the join FotoIN link, set their password, and then they will be able to log in to the FotoIN web portal.